lots of snowballs trickling along. Singing's not the way to stop. Hey, what's that? Uh-oh, you'll be lucky.
Thank you. would envy his ability to sleep so soundly.
It soothes him, having you.
And now how exhausted. This sickness.
Convict. The situation with those fanatics is precarious, and every day it seems the knife's edge on which Mornstead rests becomes thinner.
Thank you.
faded and half all pierced. Words, all pure words. Faded, all pierced.
Child. Thank you.
walls, but then I'm afraid I must return. Too long, and my absence will be noted.
You've already done more for Edivar and I than I can ever hope to repay, Fitzroy. Thank you.
You and the prince are not away yet. I cannot stand idle like so many others and allow the king to carry out such a heinous act.
My husband is not the man he once was, but he will not take my son.
Thank you.
sentinels must be stopped. We cannot tolerate this any longer. The barbarism they displayed yesterday is only the latest in a long line of offenses. But we all know there will be many more and greater crimes to come. Surely, Mornstead has suffered long enough in their shadow.
The fate of Mornstead and every single soul within it is mine to decide. Fate in my hands. You do well to remember that, Fitzroy.
Yes, Your Majesty.
dream.
Justin, I'm sorry. This was all my fault. I just wanted things to be better for us. And forgive me. No, get that away from...
Our holy work continues,
Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus' divine radiance flow through me and into you.
That's when I was a pirate. I lost it, but now I wish I could say the same.
Thank you.
And so you must turn to the final progeny. That which I entwined with humble flesh to birth my sweet Elian. Liberate her from her husk and let her soar free. If only for one rapturous moment.
Bearer.
Yeah! finally now, in you, my efforts rewarded and her will achieved. Oh, precious Elia. You have proven yourself, child. Now ferry them home, enact our mother's will. So long have I awaited your embrace.